Leon Carlson with the RV Corral, family owned for over 30 years. And this is a beautiful 28-foot Sunseeker. And if you're interested in it, please call my cell phone first at 541-954-5705. We order these units with all the equipment that you need, the levelers and things like that, generators. The Ford finally come up with a V8 again. I prefer the V8 over the V10 because it gets the same power at about 800 less RPM, so it's much quieter. The seats are real comfortable. Like all new cars today, everything is power. Plenty of places to put things and be real comfortable to drive around with your family. We're going to show you a little bit of storage outside first. Got a plastic lining so they're easy to clean. Plenty of storage in this model. Once again, plastic, real easy to clean. It's called Rotocast. The sewer area is real easy too. Everything is up above ground, so as long as you have your furnace on, you can go camping in cold weather, like if you like to water ski. This is if you're at a park with cable TV playing in there. This is for your 110 when you're at a park. Then this storage here, I don't know what you'd put in here, but quite a bit. Goes all the way through to the other side. Has plugs to hose out even. So use whatever you like. They come with a 7,500-pound hitch, which is quite a bit. Most of them come with 5,000-pound hitches. This is 7,500. Ford has a good enough transmission so you can carry all that weight. You don't have to worry. All right. This is just the back side of the other compartment. And once again, here's another storage bin. Plus, there's two up front there. So you've got more storage than you'll ever need, probably. But it's nice to have a lot of bins. That way you can have certain things in certain areas. Okay, and then coming around here, it's your propane. You have to fill that once in a while because your heater and your water heater works on propane, and more storage up here. And now we're gonna head inside. And like I said, outside, this is a great family coach because you have a lot of counter space, a couple nice drawers. It's all soft touch. Plenty of cabinets. You get three of these large cabinets. And then up here, you have a little bit of space for your videos or whatever you use nowadays. TV swivels out so everybody can watch TV. You have a large queen-size bed, I think, up here. This makes into a really comfortable bed, plus it's real comfortable seating. And then this makes into a real comfortable bed. And then back here, you got the master bedroom. All RVs today have upgraded mattresses that we sell. Couple closets like this on each side of the bed and a drawer. Cabinets up above, all LED lighting, so real bright lighting. This is really nice because you got your toilet and shower all in one area, right? So you can close off this by using this door, right? And just lean it against here. And then this whole area back in here becomes your dressing area. Then you always need a pantry. Has shelves that pull out, plus a couple shelves up here. They made a lot of advancements in refrigerators lately. They don't have hot and cold spots in them anymore, and they're huge. Then all units are coming with this combination oven where it's an electric oven and you have a generator, so don't worry to run your air conditioner and all that stuff. And then it's also a microwave. You just declare which way you want to go, so you have an electric oven or a microwave. And then they come with the three burner stovetop that enables you to have this extra large cabinet up here. Otherwise there'd be just a microwave here and a gas oven here. If a gas oven's your preference, I can drop one in. But I think most people would prefer this nowadays. Okay, so you have a fantastic fan. That'll exchange the air in the whole RV every couple minutes. On the dash here, you have a backup camera and side cameras. Of course, cab air conditioning and all the things that are needed for comfort in hot weather camping. So give me a call, like I said, on my cell phone. You don't have to worry about things, how things work on this video, because I put a mechanic with you to teach you everything. And call my cell phone, 541-954-5705, and thank you for viewing the video.